The fast and slow integration affects how fast the FlexMax integrates its PV operating voltage. The default is fast and is for use with systems using our inverters and other modern inverters. Slow integration is used when the system uses older, non-sine wave inverters or other loads that cause a large amount of ripple voltage on the battery. To change this setting accordingly, first we need to get to the main screen of the charge controller. Press the far left button on the charge controller. Now press and hold the exit button. Here you will see the revision number of your charge controller. Now while holding the first button down, press the second button to change the integration speed. Release the buttons to get out of that screen. You have successfully set your integration speed.